There's so many standards that you have to know of as a lighting designer. Most of them are reflected in our software. And I will show you where you can find them and where you can adjust them if needed. You know, sometimes it happens that you're opening a project and this pop-up becomes visible. It informs you that your standard is not the same as in the project that you've been opening. So if you have a look at the standards, I bet you're already familiar with general settings where you can set up things like language, metric system, European system, and this is already an indicator to you that we have not only European but also American standards and systems. So you can choose here either USA or European standards, which means that, for example, uniformity are calculated in the other way around, so min versus max against max versus min. So this is what we call the standards setting. You can either use the European standards EN12464 and the others that are mentioned here. What you could do as well is you can review the different standards. So let's just take the very first example, airports, aircraft maintenance stands, which you have a recommendation of 200 lux for the visual task. Now imagine the case, please, that you have a reoccurring client working on aircraft maintenance who says our individual standard is not 200, but for example, 300 or 500. Then you don't have to adjust the standard. Each and every time that you're doing a project for him, you might as well copy that standard. This small icon, which is giving you this possibility, just click on it, and here you've got a copy. It's marked by the green frame, which now may be rewritten. Airports, aircraft maintenance standards for my new client. And now you may rewrite the numbers, 300, 200, 100, just for example. And this is going to be saved automatically, my new client. In the same manner, you may also create other standards with other topics. So the SMS assessment zone, airport, instead you may set there up shipyard or something like that. So I wish you to have a lot of fun with these possibilities. They might save you a lot of time with reoccurring projects.